tropical orchards, acres of cotton, tobacco, mountainous woodland, cane fields in the desert, farms, and 8 million Americans. As new lands were cleared for tobacco, as cotton spread across the South, as cane prospered in the Mississippi Delta, and corn was planted in the North. In the early 1800s, the agricultural produce was taken down the western rivers by flatboats, and steamboats plied the Mississippi. The fertile soil sustained a growing population. The subtropical belt embraces the citrus groves of the peninsula and the Gulf states, and the cane and rice fields of the lower Mississippi. In the truck farming belt, extending along the entire coast, garden vegetables grow. Typical crops of the mixed farming region of the southern Appalachians are corn, small grains, apples, and peaches. But most extensive is the great cotton belt. Cotton, still the most important and financially rewarding crop of the South. Scattered among the cotton and the corn are the farms that grow 90% of America's tobacco, another leading southern cash crop. The Southeast was once a country of large plantations. Today, the average farm is only about 70 acres, and half of the agricultural population are tenant farmers. Soil erosion has taken a heavy toll of the land, particularly in the Piedmont region and the southern Appalachians. To restore the